pressure on Ronnie Ginsberg in the Rangers goal. Here's Hewitt with the in-swinger. Near post ball. Breaks in off Tichanowski. Tichanowski's goal. The header by Tommy Coyne in the initial one. Here the corner kick. In came Coyne. It came off the post. Broke off Tichanowski. And Celtic are back on level terms. 19 minutes of the first half gone. Billy McNeil still looks very stern in the Rangers box. But Tichanowski picks up another goal for Celtic, his third competitive goal for the club.